Hello friends, today I made this Jenga chain reaction. So when I go, the mechanism is when I push this, then the lever will move, and this will go like this. There are two levers and then the mouse will go down and eventually it will hit this Jenga block here, which will fall down on this. But I'm scared because I haven't tested it before, so let's go. The marble is going down, so let's see. Yeah, it worked. See, the both Jengas are gone. As you could see that when I push this lever, it goes like this. So when this domino falls down, when this domino falls down, the marble will eventually go down.